He has been interviewed.
Sherry Lang of the GBI says the initial investigation indicates that Peachtree City Police Chief William McCollum shot his wife Margaret once while they were in their bedroom sometime after 4 o'clock New Year's morning. It was Chief McCollum who called 911.
He is fully cooperating.
Lang says he shot his wife with his department-issued Glock 17 9mm. Peachtree City Lieutenant Mark Brown.
Yeah, the department's hurting at this point. I mean, we're very concerned for, obviously, his wife. We're concerned for the chief.
Chief McCollum is now on administrative leave. Neighbors say they didn't hear any sounds or commotion from the McCollum's home overnight. Rick Vile says he has no doubt the shooting was simply a tragic accident.
Will and Maggie are really nice people, and he was out patrolling Christmas Eve. That means one of his rank-and-file guys got to be home with his family. He's good people.
District Attorney Scott Ballard says he will wait for the GBI to complete its investigation before deciding whether to prosecute Chief McCollum, accident or no.
We just don't know. There are a lot of things that we don't know yet about what took place that we need to know before we can make any decisions.
Mayor Vanessa Fleisch says everyone who has met Maggie McCollum is in shock.
A very wonderful personality and a great sense of humor and just a wonderful lady, and we're all praying that she survives this.